Hello, everybody, and welcome to the shop. Here we are, and we are about to do the leaf spring mod on the 1/6 scale Suzuki Jimny from FMS. I've seen a couple people do it. I kind of watched RC Voodoo's video. He did a really good job, and I was like, all right, cool. And so I'm going into it with a little bit of know-how, thanks to RC Voodoo. So thank you very much, bro. I wanted to lift it up, and because this one's real low. So we're going to throw a lift on it and try to find some big tires. So let's rock. I wrapped just a little piece of tape around the leaves, so when I do this, they don't all come flying off. I am going to remove maybe one. I'm not going too crazy on this, but I am going to remove probably one. There's a handful of them, but yeah, just wrapped a little piece of tape around it because I don't want to see them go all over the place. I was worried about this little hump here because it's on the upside of the axle as well, and I was like, man, I'm not sure this is gonna work, but yeah, it worked. It'll fit right over it. This is perfect. I'm gonna take this and just go warp like that. This is actually a pretty easy swap. Everything lines up just to flip over pretty much. These are completely pointless. So, you don't even really need those. Did take out one little helper. So, yeah, it's not a bad spot. Do this and do the other side, and then the front's gonna be a little bit more involved, but we'll get it. Adding a bigger eyelet here to the steering arm to give it more of a raise so the angle's not so sharp. I added the front here a little longer there to go over the top of the leaf. And then I might have to do that with the servo too. So I added another thicker eyelet here, but I'm pretty sure I'm about to change this one out. So still going to need to do it, but just a little bit. I mean, this is a free mod. I haven't put a dime into this mod at all. So really cool. I'm really excited to see what it looks like afterwards too. So let's get back to it. Little plastic U-bolt mounts here. Very easy to go past the thread on the U-boat itself. So stay within the nut range. Don't go past the nut. You want it to be kind of flush. Looks wicked now. It's got a good height to it. It's not so low. I think these will break in. I mean, they're pretty soft compared. So, oh man. Awesome little mod. Very cheap. Yeah, it's a free mod. You just got to flip them around and, you know, put in some wrench time, but totally worth it. Pop the hood here. And now we're going to, oh, of course, they're really, oh man, that's a lot of wires. Okay. Yeah, I think we're going to get rid of it.
Till next time, later.